Now, yesterday, Levi Steinauer took the next step in his football career. He was drafted by the Saskatchewan Roughriders in the 2013 CFL Draft, and now he's here to talk about it. Pretty exciting news. Congratulations, first of all. How does it feel?
Thank you very much. It's pretty exciting. Yeah, just get drafted by the Riders is a pretty exciting ordeal. So
how'd you find out?
I was just watching the draft on my computer, and I was actually talking to a buddy, and my phone just kind of started going off, and then ended up checking the screen and saw my name on there. So.
You're a Huskies defensive lineman. Did you expect it to get drafted by the Riders?
I was just hoping to get drafted somewhere in the draft to get a shot. I hadn't really heard what team would draft me or anything like that, but to be drafted by the Riders is, to me, it's pretty exciting for being from Saskatchewan.
So. Yeah, because you're from Moose Jaw, right?
Yeah.
So it's kind of a dream come true.
Exactly.
To be drafted
by
your hometown team.
You always look to the Riders. That was always your favorite team, so it's going to be a pretty exciting opportunity.
Did you go to many games growing up?
I did, yeah. I went to a fair share of games, for sure.
So what's it like to going to be running through the tunnel at Mosaic Stadium as opposed to in the stands?
I think it's going to be a lot more exciting running through the tunnel and being on the field than the stands, but it'll be a good time.
And what about the jersey?
It's going to be exciting to put that on for the first time. Just like when I came here with the Huskies, it was exciting to put that jersey on, so looking forward to that.
You've been a pretty successful Husky over the years, too. You got one more year left of eligibility. Talk about your Husky career.
It's been a pretty good career. I've had a couple injuries, but aside from that, I've got a fair bit of time, and I've had some successes, so it's been a good career so far.
And what does it mean to you to be drafted by the Riders?
It's a dream come true, I guess. I've wanted to play pro football for a long time, so to get the opportunity to get drafted and to end up making a team is pretty exciting for me.
Right, and the draft is only one step in your career. You also have to put in the work and actually go make the team and go to camp and put in the work. So what's next for you? What are your plans? What are you hoping to prove?
I'm just going to stay here in Saskatoon and keep training for training camp. And, I just want to go into training camp and show them that I can play at that level and that I can contribute to the team in some way. And hopefully that's what happens.
Right, so you're a defensive lineman as well, and you're also a long snapper. Talk about that.
Long snapping is something I've been doing since high school, and it's a pretty big part of the special teams game, so I really like long snapping, so I think that's a big key for me.
It makes you much more versatile, and you can play two positions, so the Riders are likely willing to give you a better shot because of that.
Yeah, exactly. It's definitely going to help out. Instead of just being a D lineman or something like that, I can also long snap, so that's going to help and go a long ways.
Right. Are you excited for your first CFL training camp?
I'm pretty excited, yeah.
It's actually in Saskatoon this year,
yeah,
which
it is
pretty exciting. Talk about that.
It's in Saskatoon. It's at Griffiths Field, so that's going to be exciting. And, it's going to be nice because I'm nice and familiar with here and used to being around here, so that's going to ease the nerves a little bit.
What's it going to be like going into training camp against those CFL veteran guys? Have you thought about that at all?
I haven't put much thought into it, but it's a new game, a faster game, so it's going to be, I'll be a little nervous for a little bit, but I'm sure I'll settle in after a couple of days or a couple of practices, so.
Will it be kind of, have you played with Ben Heenan and Patty Neufeld?
I have,
familiar with those guys. You're going to be lining up against them now in practice.
Yeah, I went against Patty actually every day of my first year, so I'm used to going against him, and I've went against Ben a few times here in the before he got drafted last year. So
right on. Well, good luck at camp, and if you don't make it, you'll be back with the Huskies. So
yeah, I got one more year, so yeah.
Right on. Congratulations again.
All right, thank you very much.